My Community Explorer dashboard provides selected demographic, business, and resilience information to help users identify potentially underserved areas of their state, counties, and communities. The visualization features American Community Survey, community resilience estimates, county business patterns, and non-employer statistics in one interactive tool. The data are presented in maps, interactive dashboards, and tables. You can access this dashboard from either the top of the Census COVID Hub homepage, from the Advancing Equity Data Tools page within the Hub, or from the Census Release page shown here. My Community Explorer dashboard allows users to easily select a state, county, or tract to explore and compare data for the neighborhood or community they're interested in. For example, say I work for LaSalle County, Texas, and I want to learn more about poverty in my county and compare it to the surrounding community and state. You'll notice that the tool opens with U.S. totals displayed. Begin by panning and zooming the map to your county of interest. On load, the map shows county level data, and as you zoom in, you can view tract level information. On the map, you'll notice that Community Resilience Estimates is open by default, as well as layers showing hurricanes, cyclones, and typhoons. If you want to investigate other information in the map, open the layer list to turn layers on and off, and view information from county business patterns, non-employer statistics, and other ACS variables. To ensure you're seeing the symbology correctly, turn layers off before you turn others on. To view more information about the layers you're seeing in the map, check the legends showing census data sets and data from other sources in the left panel. You can click on your county in the map to learn more information through the map pop-ups. Use the arrows to scroll through multiple views. Use the selection tool on the map to select multiple counties and create a region or community. The selection tool can be used to build a region of interest or to look into areas impacted by weather events. Use the Community Context panel on the right to view a list of counties in the region and to view some summary statistics for your community. You can also use the Community Context panel to view information about your entire state. Begin by removing your selected area from the map and use the Step 1 Select State filter on the top right to search for and select your state. To compare this to information about your county, choose LaSalle County from the Step 2 Select County filter on the top right. Click through the bottom tabs of the dashboard to view county profiles for your county, each profile focusing on a different theme or set of variables. For our use case, you'll notice that the economic profile provides information related to poverty and income. The detailed map on the left of each profile will display tract information for your county. If you need to print or save any view in the dashboard, use the full screen option to make the panel bigger and take a screenshot. Continue through the county profiles. As you view information on each page, you'll notice that there are links to data sources. Follow these links to learn more information about each tab throughout the dashboard. On the race and ethnicity profile, use the pop-up to view a pie chart of the race and ethnicity breakdown per tract. Continue through the tabs to view the final profile. If you are interested in accessing the ArcGIS Server REST services or ArcGIS Online items details for the data used in this tool, click the Data Services option. Follow the links here or launch the COVID-19 Hub categorical data search. You can also learn about the live feeds used in the map from this panel. My Community Explorer also allows users to export data by selecting the table option at the top of the page. Use the dropdown to choose the data table to download. Search for your county name in the search bar. Use the actions to the right to export all rows that are in the view. In the event that there are multiple counties with the same name, note the GeoID for your county of interest and use that to search. You can also share the entire dashboard by using the tool in the top right corner. If you need to review helpful tips on how to use the dashboard or example use cases, you can come to the About and How to Use section. From here, you can also review the latest release notes. As you use My Community Explorer, you're welcome to submit feedback by clicking on the Feedback button or by copying the email address along the top.